Derek, Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at the Valley Mansion in Cockeysville for the 76th McCormick Unsung Heroes Award Banquet, and representing the Panthers of St. Francis Academy, Keyon Smith. And Keyon, when you found out that you was going to be the school's nominee, well, school's male nominee, what was going through your mind?
Well, first I was like, wow, this is going to be a lot of responsibility because everybody look at me as to be the leader of the school. So it was like, I got to take another notch to do something that I'm not going to feel comfortable doing because I don't know how to feel with somebody that depend on me. But then I was like, you know what? I faced a lot of challenges in my life, and this will be one I can overcome too.
Well, this the McCormick Unsung Hero Award is about being a team player, sacrificing for the team, being unselfish. Where do you think you got those particular traits from?
Honestly, I say God, because I know he sacrificed a lot of things, and I'm always a believer that if God take one step, I should take two. You know, and that's the person I look up to is God. That's where I got him from.
In a couple of hours, one male and one female student athlete will be awarded a $40,000 scholarship. Keyon, if your name is announced, man, what's going to be going through your mind?
First, I'm going to be overwhelmed. I'm going to be thank God, because he presented this opportunity for me. You know, it's just going to be filled with joy, filled with excitement.
Have you decided on college yet, Keyon?
I'm still deciding on the Naval Academy right now. Okay. But if Naval Academy don't work out, I'll be referring my education at Morgan State University.
Okay. So $40,000 either way will definitely help you out.
Yes, sir.
All right, great. Well, Keyon Smith is representing St. Francis Academy here at the 76th Annual McCormick Unsung Heroes Award Banquet. In a couple of hours, one male and one female student athlete will receive a scholarship worth $40,000. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.